My name is Asanika Mason. I'm from Afrocentric Network TV. And the question that we have is, Nigerians and a lot of other immigrants in South Africa are experiencing xenophobia at this moment. If you were with President Zuma, what would you expect him to say, knowing that you played a very important role in South Africa by helping to end apartheid? Thank you, sir.
The xenophobia incidents in South Africa are really unfortunate. And you ask me a hypothetical question. If I were President Jacob Zuma, what will I do? I would want to say this, that maybe if I were President Zuma and I was in South Africa, maybe the issue would not have arisen. Yes. But now that the issue has arisen, our President Zuma, first, I will condemn the action in very, very stern language. Second, those who have made comment that seem to be glorifying that very bad act, no matter how close they have been to me, I will publicly castigate them. Thirdly, I will make example of a few of those who and I mean that, I will make example of a few. Look, it doesn't matter what we may say. South Africa is one of the most developed countries in Africa. And South Africa will continue to be one of the leaders of Africa as a country. If any country which is a leader or one of the leaders of Africa cannot accommodate other Africans on their soil, then they don't deserve to be leaders.